really what 3D printing is about is enabling staff to imagine new things and create them. And so we're starting to ask, beyond just visualization, how can we use it? Can we use it to train new physicians? Can we use it to find the right size heart valve so that it fits perfectly in a patient? Or could we even use it, say, to create new organs or tissues? And that's something that we're actually working on now, is figuring out how to create living bone. Fab is what we affectionately call her. It's a bioassembly bot. It's a printer that can print anything that can come through a syringe. And that means cells or collagen, patient's own cells.
We essentially take the basic components of bone, ground down into a powder. We reconstitute it with other elements to really create almost like a bone paste. Our vision, and this is one that really Beth Ripley and the VA is helping us start to realize, that we can create what we call a biofactory, such that the hospital staff, the surgeons, the clinicians, the experts, the end users, will be able to control that whole process.
I think one of the most important things that we're doing within VA with 3D printing is building the infrastructure, the vision, and the future so that veterans across the country, all 9 million veterans that we serve and beyond, can have customized, individualized, meaningful personal care. That's what it's about, enabling veterans, making them feel whole again, and really changing their lives for the better.